Nee, it's actually 50 total right now. So we have 350 alum. So 7 into 50 is about 350. Yeah.
So one person like caters to needs of like 50 kids and needs them once a month at least, and they're
Yeah.
all working with your organization only. You
Yes.
don't take mentors from outsiders.
So the weekly study sessions that they have, the certified peer learning program, usme there are a bunch of people who come and help with academics. I mean, their actual role is to help with academics, but often those guys will also end up being mentors for our students. So many of them have continued to come every Sunday for the last 2 years now, and they've got to know the students, and so they're also another set of mentors. But something we do want to expand is to start moving towards a mentorship program, which is potentially roping in more volunteers. And we're actually reaching out to Mentor Me India and a couple of other organizations to see what they have learned and if we want to move towards there also. Right now, we've kept it all in-house with our staff because the first time we're doing it, right, we wanted to learn as much as possible as quickly as possible. So we've kept it in-house with all our staff right now. 50 is to one. So an advisor has 50 students assigned to them. The way they go about it mostly is they classify the students into need levels. So a high need, medium need, and a low need student. And so a low need student, they might just make a group of, say, 15 of them who go to colleges nearby and meet them once a month for like 2, 3 hours and generally get an update and guide them through it. And that's enough. Somebody with a medium need, they might meet once every 2 weeks or so. And somebody with a high need, they might do a one-on-one call almost every week. So that's kind of how they're going about it now.